Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could enable the live streaming option in your YouTube channel if you are a new YouTuber. So to do that, just open YouTube in your browser, click on your channel's picture, click YouTube Studio, click on the settings on the left panel, click on channel, click feature eligibility, and in intermediate features, as you can see, it's in eligible is not in green. So here I have video longer than 15 minutes, custom thumbnails, and live streaming. To activate this option, you must verify your phone number. So I'll click verify phone number, select country of residence. You can choose either that they call you with an automated voice message, but personally I prefer text message verification, and I will enter my phone number. Get code. Once the code has been sent to you, you must enter the 6th digit for verification. So I have received it here and click submit. Congratulations, your phone number has been now verified, so let's close it. And as you can see, under feature eligibility, I have here intermediate features, it has been enabled. And even the advanced features has been enabled for some reason. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.